Welcome to Positive Philter with your host, Philip Wilkerson, a podcast that focuses on friends, family, health, and career with a little self-help around the way. Please join me in this journey for self-improvement, and I hope that what I have to share will make you a better person, thus making the world a better place. Filter listeners, it's Philip Wilkerson back with another episode or mini episode of the podcast. As you know, I took a little mid-season break and have been gone from the podcast for about a month or so, but I'm ready, I'm back, and we're going to be hitting the ground running with some new content of the podcast. The next episode of the podcast is going to be November 22nd. It's going to be a Q&A episode with Hillard and I, and so we need some more questions. So I'm going to put in the show notes the Google form to drop questions, or you can either text me or email me or Hillard with some questions for the podcast. So this is really interactive with the listeners, so we need your input and your questions. So I have a major announcement. Just recently, I crossed the oldest and coldest fraternity, Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated. This has been something that I wanted to do for many years, and so I'm so happy to be a part of a great organization that is doing great things in the community and making this world a better place. I wanted to use this podcast to do a few shout-outs, so I'll just kind of run through the shout-outs right now. So one shout-out I want to give is to my Alpha mentors, Brother Kevin Glover, Brother Maurice Smith, Brother Anthony Hyman, and Brother Sean Bates. Thank you so much for your guidance through this process and helping me achieve my goal. I want to give another shout out to my dean, Brother Chris Jones, and all my LBs, Johnny, Dorsey, Jason, Brandon, John. I love you guys. Thank you so much for going through this process with me. I couldn't have done it without a great group of guys like you guys. I want to give a shout out to Theta Rho Lambda chapter seated in Arlington and Alexandria. Thank you for letting me become a part of this historic chapter in the DMV area. And I'm going to put a link to our chapter in the show notes because I want the listeners to check out the events that we're doing in the communities here in Northern Virginia and the things that we're trying to do. And you're going to hear a lot of plugs of Theta Rho Lambda's events. So I want y'all to keep a lookout for that. And lastly, I want to give a big shout out to my biggest cheerleader and support system, my beautiful wife, Maggie, and my son, Bennett. I couldn't have done this without you. Thank you for letting me follow my dreams and follow my goals and allowing me the time and energy to pursue this goal. I know that me pursuing this goal, you had to take a lot on for the family. So I really appreciate that. So thank you. There's lots of things to come, a lot of things to be done in the community. One of the biggest things that I appreciate about Alpha is the aims, manly deeds, scholarship, and love for all mankind. And particularly love for all mankind really speaks to me because, as you know, part of the positive filter is treating everyone with respect, making this world a better place. And what better way to do that than show love for all mankind? So thank you. Like I said, please follow up with those questions. Send those questions our way. We need those questions to make a full episode for the Q&A episode coming on November 22nd. Thank you, and always remember to stay positive.